the San Marino Grand Prix would have one more nasty twist. Michele Alboreto's Minardi loses its right rear wheel as he leaves the pit lane following his second stop. The flying wheel knocks down three Ferrari mechanics and one from Lotus. All are injured, but none seriously.